Bollywood film Veere Di Wedding starring stars like Kareena Kapoor Khan and Sonam Kapoor in a story of four girls has been banned in Pakistan because of vulgar dialogues and obscene scenes. The movie was screened for the CBFC in Pakistan on Tuesday night. According to trade sources, the movie was deemed unfit for exhibition due to vulgar dialogues and obscene scenes. The movie has drawn a lot of interest, especially as it is Kareena's first film since she became a mother and Sonam's first movie to release since her wedding. For Swara, it is a different zone that she is stepping into, and Shikha is making her debut with the project. Directed by Shashanka Ghosh. Veere Di Wedding is co-produced by Riya Kapoor, Ekta Kapoor and Nikhil Dwivedi. In India, the film will release on Friday. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.